Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of WhatsApp on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. For some reason, there is no logout button on the WhatsApp mobile app, but there is a workaround we can use in order to log out without deleting your account. The method of logging out that we will be using will clear all of your chat data, so it is very important that you back up your chats before you log out. To back up your chats, open up the WhatsApp app and then tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, tap Chats. Then scroll down the Chats options and tap on Chat Backup. Make sure that the Google account that is selected is the Google account that you want WhatsApp to be backed up to, and then tap on the green Backup button. Wait until the backup is finished before you do the next step. Once the backup is complete, close WhatsApp and open up the Settings app. Scroll down the settings and tap on Apps to open the Apps settings. Scroll down to WhatsApp and tap on it to open the settings for it. Tap Storage. In Storage, tap on Clear Data and then tap OK on the pop-up. Your WhatsApp will be logged out. The next time you open up WhatsApp, you will have to log in. In order to log in, tap Agree and Continue, and then enter the phone number that was connected to your WhatsApp account. Tap OK. You will now receive a text with a code to verify your number. Enter the verification code that you received. Tap Continue on the pop-up. Tap Allow 2 times and then tap Restore. Now tap Next, fill in your name and tap Next again. Choose how frequently you want WhatsApp to back up and which email you want it to back up to. Tap Done at the bottom and you're all set. Your WhatsApp is logged back in and restored. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.